a big issue right now about respect for the game when it comes to how we talk to officials. Well, if we're going to do that, why not make that Garnett dunker? Why are we not concerned about what players say to other players?